So when you had this reunion with the Spice Girls for London,
the Olympics,
for the Olympics, was that how long had it been since you had, well, that was a huge stage, but how long had it been since you were on stage
performing
just you?
Together? Oh,
well,
just
no,
me.
Together, of course, yeah. But
I haven't
you.
Been on stage just me in many, many years.
Really?
And now I'm putting myself back out there. I've kind of been inspired by doing America's Got Talent.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you get to watch people perform every single week, and
right.
it's really kind of uplifting. You know what? I want to do music
yeah.
again.
Well, you look at some of those people and you go, I can do that. You know, but so, but some are really, really good. So obviously, you must have been nervous just being on stage number one, much less
oh, yes.
that it's all of you together again.
Yeah, well, I was the one that starts off the song for the Olympics.
Mm-hmm.
So all the other girls, as they walked by me, said, don't mess this up. I can't actually say the word on TV, but you can get the drift, because I'm the one that opens up the song. So
uh-huh.
if I did it wrong, the whole song would have been kaput. So I was really nervous.
Well,
super, super nervous, but it went well, thank God.
Sure. No, it went very well. And it was like the most, it was like tweeting like crazy during your performance. That's a lot of people paying attention
I know.
To you.
Yeah. And we're on top of taxi cabs. Thank God nobody fell off.
Yeah, that would have been embarrassing.
That would have been really embarrassing, yeah.
No, it was really great. So, now, do you think you will do that again? Will y'all reunite? Did you have fun doing that?
We had so much fun. We rehearsed for 2 weeks. We had, like, a creche for all of our kids, because we've all got kids.
Right.
And it was just nice to be back together. You know, we've known each other for over 20 years now, and we support everything each other does, and I think that's really important.
Well, why don't y'all
really
get
nice.
Back together, then? Why wouldn't
I know,
you do
I'd
that?
I'd love to.
We'll
I
do
think
it.
Because of our diaries, they're all over the place.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to make it happen one day.
When do you think y'all will come back?
I'm hoping in the next year or two, when
okay.
everybody's cleared their diary a little bit.
So you're
I'm
saying
hoping.
In the next year, you will reunite the Spice Girls here on this show?
They're going to kill me for this.
Yeah. But you're saying now...
I'm saying it. I have to go and ask them all.
No, you don't. You just say it, and they will be here.
All right. I'm in so much trouble.
No, no. It's great. All right.